It's official. A multi-million dollar facelift is coming to Christiansburg High School. The Montgomery County Board of Supervisors approved the $90 million renovation project last night. The money will help improve the outdated facility along with additional capital projects for the school district.